The bookies at 3.20, tote at 5.80. Actual tote favourite, the one at $4. You're getting 10 the book. Gee, total difference between book and tote in this one. Second line, Ross about to put Big Time Merlot up. Fancy Chap, Fantastic Zoe and Sweet Clover. And goes off the outside. So here we go, seven. Bunny rolls, the seventh of the day. Set and ready. Round it comes. About there. And away, good line coming off quickly. There was Fantastic Zoe, followed the inside there by Snippy. Pippi up wide the track. There we go, two, making a bit of ground. Fancy Chap, Epic Force for the play also is followed out wider there by Sweet Clover. Further back still we go, two, Hannah and Rhiannon. And last of all, there, Big Time Mueller. They come for home and out wide. Fancy Chap starts to kick. Fancy Chap, Epic Force. There we go, then we'll have Snippy Pippi, followed back there now by Fantastic Zoe. Next one in was Drury, and now followed towards the tail of the field here now by Hannah and Rhiannon, Big Time Mueller, Sweet Clover. You can hear young Caro screaming from over from the back straight with the Fancy Chap has done it nicely. 4, 7, 3 and the 6 as they go to the post. 18 and 92. Did you close him or favourite? The 4, yes, about $4.10. He's picked him up and put him away nicely. Geez, he's got to the bottom of this bloke. The blue rug Fancy Chap. There she got up with no form and she's put two together. With the Greyhound beating the 7 Epic Force, Hayley Milan's got home well, and the 3 Snippy Pippies run a place today. Here they are from the start. It was a good old charge. The 6 has jumped, ended up running 4th, didn't it? And there's Fancy Chap driving up between them, round the outside, the 7 and the 8 there. But honors the winner, the blue, 2 from 2, since Caroline's got hold of the dog. 7 Epic Force, Hayley Milan, and the 3 Snippy Pippy.